If you
Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Starting group, the dynamic duo of Harris and Embiid at the four and the five. Tyrese Maxey is out there with James Harden, and it's Thybulle in at the three, small forward. And for Cleveland, we've got Dwight Howard, Rajon Rondo out there with Marcus Smart. Then it's Jared Allen, and it's Champ in at the small forward position. You take a look at the Cavaliers, they start the conference finals on their home court, but I don't think anybody thinks this series is a foregone conclusion.
This time.
Joel Embiid.
Four shots and four makes.
2 minutes remaining in the first. 2 minutes.
Being more aggressive, you know, just look to impose myself, just look to dominate. I guess I need to go back to having fun and just dominate. And
this process continues, Grant.
And with big men, it's gotta be a team. Smart.
second is Anthony Edwards. These guys have delivered from beyond the arc in a big way here in the postseason, stepping up and embracing the spot. Tries again. And the layup
is Panther.
Still close, but with their tough play on the board, we're certainly seeing the effort.
The Sixers trail.
Here's Korkmaz, guarded by Carter.
by Vegas has not figured it out.
And Philadelphia calls time here.
And there's nothing more frustrating for a coach than seeing his team giving up a bunch of second chance points. That's going to be the main topic during this timeout.
Shaq Milton
subbed in for Maxey. And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. On the wing, Milton guarded by Garland. Harris gets Gasol. 6 on the shot clock. Harris misses.
But they just can't seem to end the game. No matter where they shoot. But they've got to be careful. This is when the team concept breaks
down. Anthony Edwards.
Offense to keep pace with.
And so it's Cleveland continuing to pile it on, up 22 as we head to the break. And their defense has been able to bottle up James Harden, one of the league's elite scorers. Back to the game after this break.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Started this series off on the right foot. They've thrown down the gauntlet here in game one with their intensity and effectiveness on both ends of the floor. Now, they've got a little bit of an intimidation factor going into the second half. Kenny, your thoughts. How are the Cavaliers playing? What they put in on the glass has been the difference.
Truly an all-hands-on-deck attack. Give them credit for being the more aggressive. Rebounding is one of the stats that sometimes gets overlooked. Not tonight.
Yeah, what do you think about Philadelphia?
It's their defense that put them in this spot.
Giving up easy looks all over the place. It's like they don't have a game plan in place.
Check out the field goal percentage that they've allowed. Well, that's not going to cut it, honey. I don't even want to talk about it no more.
Ugh.
believe it's time out.
Mindset to keep up really allows him to find a way to go back.
is ahead. Running away with this one. And we're coming back in just a moment. Get ready for the fourth quarter when we return. And let's take this opportunity to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
Now, I know he's a big man, but he's got some point guard in him if he's making passes like this.
Hey, that was a high-level pass no matter what position it came from. But it does make it stand out a little bit.
Good save by Vic, though.
Time is running out for this game to become competitive. Cleveland calls timeout.
And something fans don't always get to see, some of the closely guarded secrets that happen in that huddle.
Yeah, typically, there's some type of adjustment made out of a timeout. It might be major or it could be just a slight tweak.
Take a break. Two shots.
First one falls for us.
Oh my gosh, I just got that.
And so he makes both from the line.
Oh my gosh, I just got that.
And here's Garland. Six to shoot. Second chance effort. And the layup is good.
Marcus Ball.
And they keep on figuring out ways to force the rock inside and convert. Pretty clear. It's smash mouth basketball. Pound that thing inside.
Now here's Milton. Yep, that one goes.
Shake Milton.
Milton's got 4 points this quarter.
Soft touch on the finger roll. Always such a pretty shot.
Garland, the pass to Edwards. Let the three fly.
And they're not making up for it with their own shots from deep either, so that's a double-edged sword there.
Here's Korkmaz. Driving to the basket. Outside for Green. Jordan high post. Second shot opportunity. And it's blocked. Play as he just snatches the shot out of midair. Here's Mobley. Pass to Garland. Now Edwards. Fires from deep. One shot, no good. The 76ers have gotten just one shot to fall out of three attempts in the fourth. And it's Green missing. Cleveland has got just one of their four threes to go in the fourth quarter. Garland with the ball. Takes the three. Knocks down the ball.
Attack from three-point range.
Certainly. I mean, they saw a weakness in the perimeter defense and took advantage of it.
Now here's Milton. Outside, Green.
Green. 3 points.
They got to be happy with how they are starting off these conference finals. A tone-setting win for the Cavaliers.
And the disparity in the talent was obvious by the end. Sometimes you just don't have enough ammunition to compete.
Yeah, B.A., just a total beatdown. And the next time these teams meet, I can't imagine it'll be any different. To set the tone for the rest of the series here tonight. And mission accomplished. They get to move forward with all the momentum on their side.
Now here's Milton. Trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. Tight Edwards. There's 42 seconds left in the final quarter. Releases. 76ers.
You've got to move past that one. I mean, they want him to take that again. You know, I hear you. That's a good look. But when you hit it, I think you got to knock it down.
Now he's going. Pass to Jordan. To the inside. And he's got a good D by Edwards. Here comes Cleveland. Now here's Gasol.
Just have to stick with it for the next few games.
And so this one is in the books.